Assalamualaikum, my name is Amirul Hazim bin Ruslin, and for today, our task is about sheet metal process. But instead of doing the actual process, we'll be doing DIY. What is sheet metal process? Sheet metal process refers to the manufacture of the products, components, and part made of steel. In addition to welding, cutting and bending, the process of sheet metal processing also include punching, forming, rolling, and joining.
First and foremost, prepare all of your items and equipment. I use glue, tri-square, marker, scissors, and mallet, and also ruler. Using the tri-square ruler and marker, transfer the drawing layout to the paperboard. The layout must be planned so that all of the parts is connected perfectly. To get better view construction line, use the marker. While performing this process, you can double check the measurements.
First and then decide, it's hard to explain it, heavy hearts weigh us down, and the water's getting deep, do we swim or do we sink, cause there's still a long, long way to go.
Yeah. is out of my control. It's hard to explain it. Heavy hearts weigh us down, and the water's getting deep. Do we swim or do we sink?
In the video on the left side, you must place the sheet metal on the sheet cutting machine, and then set the line to be cut in line with the cutting teeth. Before pressing the cutter, remove all the obstacles, including hands and fingers, on the machine table. In my case, I will just use scissors to cut my paperboard. The video on the left used straight trunking cutter to cut all the edge of the sheet metal. Cut the edge with 45 degrees. In my case, I will just use scissors to cut all of the corner. I forgot to take pictures after cutting all of my paperboard. Put the pieces to the folding machine and then align the dashes line on the sheet metal in line with the machine teeth. Same goes to me, I use this wood to act as my folding machine. And I line up all of the dash line and then bend it. Continue hammering at the end of the sheet metal or paperboard to get a full fold. This is the shape for part 2 and 3 after done folding process. 3 side of the shape has 90 degree fold and 1 side has full fold. Continue Combine all parts and make a mark to drill process, and then mark at the appropriate distance during this process. If there is any problem, you must fix it before proceed to the next process. I have started to glue my parts. This replaces rivet. Use hammer and center punch to make a drill guide point. You must drill all the points on the sheet metal. The bit drill size must match the rivet size. Combine all drill parts to put rivet in that hole, and then make sure that all of the rivet passes through all of the hole, and then press the rivet 2 to 3 times to perform the rivet join process. Repeat this process at all point to be a join. This is the final product that made using paper board. Huh?